After shutting out Florida State, Michigan moves on to the next round in the College World Series, looking to play Texas Tech or Florida State. Tommy Henry has been doing really good pitching-wise. He has shut out the Florida State offense, who is number one offense in the country right now. This is Cato Jr. reporting from Camden Yards Sports Broadcasting Group.